I had some bad times while I was living with my parents. I got really depressed one day. And I just didn't want to live anymore. So I went out into the backyard and cut my wrist with a razor blade.